Hi, I'm Tom from CBDC, here to give you 5 facts about hemochromatosis. Hemochromatosis, better known as iron overload, occurs when the body absorbs too much iron, which is bad. Over time, the iron can accumulate in the joints and in some major organs like the pancreas, liver, and heart. Fact number 1. About 70% of people who inherit an abnormal gene called HFE from each parent develop hemochromatosis. Fact number 2. If you only inherit one abnormal gene, you won't develop hemochromatosis, but you are considered a gene mutation carrier and can pass the mutation onto your children. Fact number 3. Women are less likely to develop hemochromatosis because they lose iron due to menstruation and pregnancy. However, after menopause or a hysterectomy, their risk increases. Fact number 4. People of Celtic, British, or Scandinavian descent are more prone to hereditary hemochromatosis. Roughly 10% are carriers, and about 1% suffer from the condition. And finally, fact number 5. There are actually 3 other types of hemochromatosis: juvenile, neonatal, and secondary hemochromatosis. If you experience any of the following symptoms, fatigue, joint pain, or weakness related to hemochromatosis, CBDC can help. Visit us on the web or call us at the number below today. Thanks for checking in. We'll see you soon.